6 weeks now since Turner was killed and I got promoted. It's Christmas. We're digging into the Ardennes forest in Belgium. So cold, we're pissing ice cubes. Gonna be one hell of a fight.
With Turner gone, we lost our protector. Paul, all I wanted was to come home a hero. Now that Pearson's in charge, I may not come home at all.
Merry Christmas, Turner.
Oh, and Turner. Pearson made farm boy over here a corporal. I wonder what you think of that.
Probably that you're the same old sack of shit I yellow.
This ain't the time.
To Turner.
Turner.
Turner! Lucky son of a bitch. You're always first.
Right.
Keep eyeballing me. Yeah, get your jollies tonight, boys, because tomorrow when that convoy comes through, you're gonna be on the front line defending it. And Turner's not gonna be there.
Easy!
Easy. You're corporal now, huh? You know, see how fucking easy it is. Go. Give me an excuse. Yeah, that's what I thought. Six years I served with them. Six. Merry fucking Christmas.
Convoy's coming through, and it's up to us to make sure it gets to the Rhine. Now all we gotta do is survive the cold and Pearson.
Nice boots, College. They look new.
Yeah, Port's the most summer replacement. The poor kid froze to death.
Pearson wasn't so stingy with requisitions, I wouldn't have to steal.
It's okay. They weren't doing the replacement any good.
Where's that farm kid I used to know?
You see him, give me a holler.
Hell of a Christmas, eh, Phillip?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Why would I want to be cuddled up by a nice warm fire with my gal? And I could be freezing my ass off with you bastards.
Oh, shit. Incoming.
Aiello, get back on that MG.
Yes, Sergeant.
Sergeant, any extra coats or blankets?
You look just fine to me. East dugout got hit all night. Grab an ammo box, you're gonna resupply it.
I take that ammo. Aiello's gonna run dry.
Well, then I guess you better make every goddamn shot count.
Some ammo, fellas.
Looky here. It's a regular old Saint Nick.
Rode under our tree.
What'd you bring us? Chocolate? My socks?
Shit. Kraut's over the hill. 12 o'clock. Gun jam! Daniels, take him out.
Is that it? Scan for more. There's another! Great shooting, Daniels. That Kraut won't be reporting back.
How the hell are they getting past the 88?
You better go check into the command tent.
What the hell are you doing? Get up there! What the hell was that all about?
Was that us?
Are we under attack? Watch the damn tree!
Get up!
Corporal, I got a treat for you. This is Howard.
Pleased to make your acquaintance.
Sorry, I didn't expect
to work alongside such a fine engineer.
Howard was part of the company that took the ridge. I can't believe they let him fight.
Oh, yeah. They even let us die. Now, when this convoy rolls through, Krauts are gonna unleash hell.
Thought we had reserves coming.
We are the reserves.
Sergeant, we should call in air support.
Well, look at that. Daniels here just remembered he was a corporal.
Radio's working now.
Yeah, I wouldn't count on any help. Our flyboys got their hands full.
Now he's got to make sure these guys get to the run.
Yeah, if there are any bridges left.
We need to find Pearson.
Come on, hold it on me.
This way.
Front armor's inbound and they cut our line.
There's a radio and old CP. You provide fire support, I'll get it working.
That CP's on top of the enemy.
Hey, you're a corporal now, goddammit. Start acting like one.
You can't expect us to go out there with him.
You're from Queens. Nothing new.
What did you say?
Hey! O's an NCO. Give up my stripes to be here. Now we need to move. Now!
Lead the way!
Oh, it's going topsy-turvy.
Wait until I punch in her nose.
Hey, you get it done.
Howard dies, we're all screwed. Daniels, let's go! Crowds are coming! Enemy infantry coming from the woods! Get to the radio!
Daniels, help me get this radio! Daniels, could use a hand.
I got it. It's shot to hell.
It's gonna take some time. Keep him occupied.
Easy for you to say.
Watch the tree line. Ground team down. Come on.
Shit. Shit. We're staying
keep
up down here.
Dagwood White 5. Air support is already tasked with heavy bomber support. ETA unknown. Over. 509, this is command. We've got an emergency request for close air support. Pull your squad once you've reached the target area.
Copy, command. We'll adjust once these heavies are safe. Course change complete. We're 3 minutes out from target location. Let's keep these heavies clean. Coming up on anti-aircraft fire. Taking evasive maneuvers to avoid flak. Hold formation. Stay tight to the big birds. Let's get near the front of the flight group. up. Keep your eyes peeled for crowds. Bandits inbound, 2 o'clock high.
I see him, I see him.
Let's keep him off those bombs. Approaching the target area. Give those heavies some room. Cut the chatter and form up on me. Command, this is 509er. We've cleared the heavies and are ready for air support.
Copy, 509. We've got enemy infantry and armored vehicles engaged with the 9th Armored Division. Over.
Rover Joe! Rover Joe! This is Dagwood, White 5! We're getting overrun! Where the hell is that air support?
Stand by, Dagwood, White 5. Aircraft inbound, 50 miles out. Over.
Let's get out of here! Move!
Thank you.
outside the center.
Bring him where I tell you. Crowds are exposed.
It's too close.
Over. We need an idiot there for the force. Fire force. Charlie!
913-820.
913-820. Go. Cover.
Pissing out of his goddamn mind.
That's above my pay grade.
Probably get a medal for it.
Well, I wasn't so bad.
We're all lucky to be alive.
For now. Daniels, take those crowds to crossings.
Yes, sir.
And be quick about it.
Hey, I seen that look before. It's right before Casarine. We're on our own, boys.
Despite Pearson's best efforts to kill us, we made it and defended the convoy, stopped the enemy's Hail Mary dead in its tracks. Turner would have been proud.